You're down 6-7, 6-2, 4-0, love 30. What happens next?
Well, that's not even what to talk about. I was up 7-6, 2-1, break point. And all of a sudden, out of nowhere, he like decides to start tanking by hitting winners left and right. And I was just like, is this serious right now? I should be up 3-1 serving. Now I'm down 6-2. So I was like, you know what? I'm over this match. Like, you play. And actually, the ball girl had more of a chance than I did at that point.
So you literally just handed her the racket and you said to the line judge, like, hey, this point counts.
She was really excited. She was ready to go. I mean, she didn't even have to tie her shoes again. She was like, sure, I'll play. Okay, go for it. I mean, the umpire knew at that point that it couldn't get any worse.
That's hilarious.
Yeah, I was getting messages like, why isn't that umpire suspended? Are you going to try to get him suspended? I was like, for what? I don't even know what the rule is. But the ball girl, I mean, I didn't think it was a big deal.